Okay guys, so here's my haul for this week. I bought this from the internet for a very low price and I'm really happy with what I got, so I just want to show you guys my toy haul for this week. So first we got Ichigo, Kamen Rider Ichigo. I believe some of the parts are inside the box. Then we have here a 7-inch Grand Sazer figure, Super Sentai figure. I got this home for a very, very cheap price from a guy from the internet, and that was a very cool guy. This is a very great deal. Kamen Rider X-Aid. And it does a little gimmick over here. I forgot the name of this guy. Now I know. It's Kamen Rider Wizard. Wizard, another one of his form. And I think this is a Power Ranger robot. Or correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm not familiar with this figure. And Kamen Rider Force. Kamen Rider Force has this very unique looking head sculpt. Very unique among the other Kamen Riders. Another Force figure. And this guy, I forgot who this Kamen Rider was. I'm gonna check it out from the internet later. I don't know what this is. Oh, here's Ichigo's arms. That Ichigo is missing his antenna too. And that's okay. And this is the highlight of my haul. I really got these figures, this whole set of figures for a very cheap price, and I'm really happy with my buy. These figures are called the, I forgot what they are called. Now I remember. They are called Micromen from the old Japanese anime, and I re-binged watched that a few days ago just to recap on these guys. Excellent figures. Look at all of these. Look at those articulation. Look at those metal parts. Really great figures. See? This is one of the best hauls I've had in a long time, besides the one that I've uploaded last week. And that's about it. That's my haul for this week. Some Kamen Riders, a Grand Sazer figure, a Super Sentai robot, which is not articulated, and the Micromen. These Micromen are the highlight of this haul. Look at that. It's beautiful. It's incredible, man. So there you have it. Thank you.